Run.
Hey, easy again. Just doesn't stop, does he? He does not. He's gonna do another workout. A little bit of an easier one this time. Workout number 5. A bit of a cool down workout. What are we gonna do? Oh, there's my ambulance. Can you hear it? We're gonna start off with dead bugs. Like that one. Hip extensions. Ah, so smooth. Cobra. Good for the back. Some bicycles. Good for the abs. Some donkey kicks. Good for the glutes. And some donkey kicks the other side. Good for the other glutes. Alright. Let's do it. Workout number 5. Last day of the week. Boom, boom. Let's do it. Here we go. Don't touch the camera. Just do it. Timer. That's what I'm doing. Slightly delirious. That's alright. It's all good fun. Here we go. Starting off with a dead bug. That's okay. Opposite leg. Towards the floor. A lot of people struggling with this. Takes a little bit of time to get the hang of it. Keep the bent leg. Move the arms in all different directions. Like this. Connecting in the middle. Connecting in the middle. Yes. Hip extensions. We got to keep on laying down. Just pushing the hips up, just like that. Very good. Ah, the donkey kicks. Sweat in my eye. Knee in, leg out. Knee in, leg out. In, out. So keep your back straight. Not creating an extension. And that brings us back to the beginning, back to the dead bug. Alright, hands in the middle. Extend and back, extend and back. extensions, is that right?
Yes.
Correct. Hip extensions. Here you go. Pushing your hips up and then down. It's a lovely cool down, it's a lovely warm up. Really amazing. It's a lovely routine, it's a great, great day. Let's do that in this one. And Cobra. Oh, missing one. Bicycles. Do we do bicycles? Oh, I think this one. Think of this one. It's so good. Some full workouts without any mistakes. Just the last one and the stuff up. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Nice to do them again at the end there. Bicycles, as if you're riding a bike. 100% sure I forgot these ones. Here we go. Pedaling. Pedaling, pedaling. Really extend the legs. That's really long back from the floor. I don't know if it's real. The donkey kicks. So the donkey kicks, and then we'll wobble for the bicycles to finish it up. Here we go. Kick. 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 30 seconds. To finish up the week, a good little cool down. All right, peepsies, see you again next time. Stay strong.